The easiest way to watch YouTube on PlayStation 3 for custom firmware users is to install YouTube plugin for Showtime. It works nice and should satisfy most needs. But if you still need to use the official YouTube app for PlayStation 3 on a modified firmware, this might be a bit tricky. Go to TV Video Services sections of the XMB, open My Channels and select YouTube. It will prompt to install the app. Confirm. After the app starts, it says you are signed out of PlayStation Network. To use YouTube, you need to sign into the PlayStation Network and prompt you to log into the PSN. Using PSN should be avoided by most custom firmware owners. Fortunately, the YouTube app is just a web browser and could be easily tricked into not using PSN. This is not so for true apps like Hulu or Netflix or Redbox or any other streaming service. So navigate to the folder where the YouTube app is installed to your PlayStation 3 hard drive. Open the local subfolder and locate offline.html file. Usually it has quite some text inside. We need to replace it by one single line, which you may copy and paste from my website by following link in the description. Save the edited file, replacing the original. Now open the YouTube app again, and this time the PlayStation 3 YouTube app works without PSN access. When an update arrives, it may replace the file, so you will have to repeat the process. I checked this on the original version, 1.05 update, 1.09 update, and the latest I could obtain, YouTube app 1.11 update, and the method works. So go for it. You may install the app in the updates for XMB or download YouTube app on the PC directly from Sony PlayStation Network service. Then just save the package to your thumb drive and install like a normal package. Please keep in mind that this is an official app, so if it doesn't start on your PlayStation 3, only your hands growing out of your ass are to blame. You may be using a spoofer or something. Make sure you're using the latest custom firmware available without any spoofers. Also, the app may show an unable to contact YouTube error. Maybe you are using an old YouTube app version, so update to the latest. Or maybe your PlayStation 3 just can't access the internet. So fix the connection and watch my channel on the big screen.